no, no, no. All my ladies, listen up. If that boy...
Beaver, the dogged, driving industrialist, for whom the old ways were never good enough, hired trains and boats to take the whole of his factory staff across the channel. A visit to Blackpool was an event, and here they were, the lot of them, off to Brussels. And when they got there, it was better than Blackpool could ever have been. It was a new world, a lovely, wider world in which their parents and grandparents had never taken part. How could anyone foresee?
And although William Lever had serious misgivings, by 1903 a vote was held and it was carried by an overwhelming majority. William Lever's vision, though, was about creating a better life for his workers and providing things which would make life a lot more pleasant. So he built schools, cottage hospital, swimming pool, concert halls, art galleries. The thing is, keep the workers happy and they'll do a much better job.